Hi, we are once again back from another Big L song requested by Unique Bill. He said if you like his punchline saying some crazy stuff, you should react to Danger Zone by him. Of course, I'm gonna do it because I like his crazy punchlines. Let's get it. Danger Zone, Big L reaction. No, Big L is freaking Devil's son. He's into that dead people stuff. Oh, here we go. Big L always tells these stories about some random people, man. Some people that he has encountered. There's Dax. I can't remember their names, but there's a bunch. Put his brains in the street and you could see what he was just thinking. Ah, that's a bar. Damn, Big L, Corley, yo, Devil's son right here, bro. Big L is that demon type. He raped Christ, hell is his address, and kids wake up crying because they think Big L is gonna kill them. This track is
keep a cutie with a soft booty, hoes be running up. I get your autograph, L. No bitch, I'm off duty. I'm breaking hottie hearts. Niggas drop for my shoddy's boss. It ain't no food in my fridge, just body parts.
This man's a demon. He don't got food in his fridge. He got body. He got your arm. He got your leg. He got your eyes. Oh, come on, man. You gotta wear rubbers, bro. Bro, you don't want to go like Eazy-E, man. Rest in peace, Eazy-E. Bro, could Big L make these songs today? This gotta be his most. This and Devil's Son are probably his most freaking, like, I don't even know the word. Vulgar. Vulgar songs I've heard from him. Is this what you call horrorcore? Horrorcore rap? That track was hard, man. That track was hard. Just shout out Unique Bill for the request, man. This is definitely one of his craziest tracks. Along with Devil's Son, in my opinion, that I've heard. So anyway, comment below what you want me to react to next. Have a good night, have a good day, peace out.